used to run and play. I really used to learn so much and have fun every day. Yeehaw. I love to learn arithmetic, science, CDT. The only lesson I didn't like was going to PE. He's a PE, he's a PE teacher. He's a PE, he's a pedophile. Our secret never to be told, even though I'm only 12 years old. My PE, my PE teacher. He used to watch me in the shower and always scrub my back. On special days, he'd go too far and wash my scrotal sack. He made us do cross country, gymnastic and shot put. The only time I used to sweat is when he shagged my butt. He's a PE, he's a PE teacher. He's a PE, he's a pedophile. Our secret never to be told, even though I'm only 12 years old. My PE teacher.
A bit of a thing there. Very angelic. Very much so.
I said I'd rather do some math. He said, okay, that's fine. So he rolled me on a gym mat, and we did a 69. It really got too much for me, so I gave him a sick note. But Mr. Green from George Tomlinson's just ripped it up and made me give deep throat. Come on, he's a PE, he's a PE teacher. Come on, Christmas number one. Come on, PE, he's a pedophile. Our secret never to be told, even though I'm only 12 years old. My PE, my PE teacher. You pedo-homosexual, I wish I'd never been born. You used to photograph me and make me watch dirty porn. He used to find it kinky when he wrapped my mouth in tape. You sick dirty motherfucker, this is statutory rape. You're my PE, you're my PE teacher. Is he going? Have we offended you? He's not a PE teacher. He's a pedophile. Our secret never to be told, even though I'm only 12 years old. My PE teacher.
Right, we're getting a bit of closure now. It's the last place.
I still have nightmares to this day. I'll never be the same. You took away my dignity as I played your dirty game. He used to whisper in my ear as I gave him a wank. But now he's doing 12 years in a place called Forest Bank. Come on, PE, he's a PE teacher. He's a PE, he's a pedophile. Our secret never to be told, even though I'm only 12 years old. My PE, he's my PE teacher. I reckon I'll do all right, Christmas number one. Thank you.
Dirty bastard, a lot of you.